Maybe we should do it like the Robbie Williams documentary, and I could just be in my pants.
We'll just do it regular.
I genuinely think I might be one of the most inadequate people you could possibly imagine to become a dad. How am I going to do it?
I'm just quite scared.
I don't feel prepared yet because, I don't know, I'm a bit of a...
idiot.
I was going to say dreamer.
Just a suggestion.
Jack, come and be useful, please.
Don't get down at the business end of things. I mean, your mother had a...
I don't want to hear about the business end of things when my mother was giving birth to me.
I've been wearing it so that I understand what it's like to be pregnant.
What have you come as?
Oh. This is also the body I plan to have once I become a dad.
Gives you what would feel like a contraction.
Breathe.
I cast away my immaturity.
Unbelievable.
What are the technological advancements that could help me become a better parent?
She reminds me a bit of my wife.
Oh my God.
I'm gonna emerge from this experience as a new man.
Oh. Daddy, he's helping you.
Hillary, get a towel.
I feel like a sausage in a skin here.
Michael, come back.
R.I.P. Jack the Lad. Long live Jack the Dad.